Alright. Alright. Calm down. Alright. Okay, okay. Can I get your guys to come back here first?
Trying to get this place nice and secure for us.
Someone report that firing.
You know, just kind of help us out here.
Ishropa has a guy and, he's been asking to stop.
Alright. Can I speak quickly? Can you please get your guys to come back to this area so we can talk it out first before you guys run in? Because we need to have communication between each other. I know, but we need to have communication. We need to have communication. You can't just come in here rolling in and not give us any information.
2-2 Cinders, I'll pass it up.
I know you're here to help, but I need your guys back here.
Can you confirm, over?
Alright.
Stand by, we're working on confirming that at time now, over.
I think there's a guy upstairs. Give me a minute.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You guys are here to help. What is your group name?
21-22, keep an eye out for a guy running around the compound with an AK and an RPG.
Alright, let's go west of the truck.
Failing to respond to instructions.
Be advised, we have a civvy here who is warning us of a militia that is on route to our position, over.
We'll guard this one back here.
For this today, I believe the militia's already arrived.
Whoa, one sec, come back.
The perimeter at this time, over.
Roger that, 4 pop out.
A militia?
2-1, can I get one of your fire teams over to the northwest entrance where the militia just was?
Doesn't sound very friendly. But Robert, what is the militia thing we're talking about?
They're at the back. They've come in. They're apparently here to help us. That's what they've said.
Copy, we're there.
But
why the fuck were we told about this shit? Like, they're running through fucking compounds.
I know. They're not supposed. There's not supposed to be some formed militia at all.
Yeah, this guy's coming up here.
That's right. Put him on the halt.
Halt. Why is he in cuffs?
Halt.
I need to get away from
calm down. Calm down. Where is your leader? Can I please speak to your leader?
So we had to detain him to get him on the outside of our perimeter.
This is 2-1. We have one team watching the northwest entrance where those trucks are. We have one team on top of the embassy watching a 360.
This is our line.
Copy. T1, get one of your teams to split off two men to sort of patrol around the inside perimeter of the embassy.
I got a mission.
Joaquin.
Wait. They're firing in the air. Let them be.
And they're firing at a fucking seagull.
Hey, stop shooting your guns, gentlemen. Stop shooting. Stop shooting your guns right now. Stop shooting your weapons right now.
Cease fire.
Cease fire. Cease fire.
Okay, guys.
No.
Go ahead and go back in the building.
They don't understand. They don't know what they're talking about.
Brothers, help me!
Rush, I got one air.
Hey,
sir,
hey, buddy, come here.
Stand by.
And he will be let go. Guys, in 2 seconds as soon as he's outside of the barrier.
Go fucking quick, Robbers.
Sergeant?
Come here, please.
Get your hands off me!
Hey Ace, have we got patrols out yet?
Get your hands off me!
Hey. Guys, we're letting him go. Alright.
Are
you guys gonna
stop again, Robbers?
Have we gotten the patrols out for 2-2 yet?
Good copy, sent.
Hey, from
2-1, can you spare a couple of guys to man the northeast entrance to the embassy, over?
But you cannot shoot your guns into the air while we're here, alright? That puts everyone on the edge. You can't.
I'm going to the checkpoint to check it out.
I get that.
2-1, 2-2, don't worry so much about manning it, just keep
patrolling around this. Do not engage the correction militia threshold. They should be dissipating momentarily and taking back US into the town itself. I'll copy over.
This embassy area.
2 copies
over. 8, this is 4. Solid copy. Over.
2, we're being instructed not to engage these rebel forces. 2-2, 2-0.
No worries. It's actual standard.
4, this is 7-3-2. Over.
Actual, be advised, all 2-2 teams are currently
interrogative was that call
cycled
for 4,
into
over.
Their patrols. Over.
Over
that.
Interrogative.
Good work. Keep
you
it up.
Have a 4-1 team available to put up Overwatch on the easternmost building.
I am a little famished, though.
A-firm, but be advised, we only have one 4-1 team. Over.
Food for you, I mean. We have a bunch of...
Roger that. If I take away that 4-1 team, how many more guys do you have down there?
Whoa.
Sounds good. I think we'll have enough. Over.
Veal. Right before the hurricane.
Roger, I got nothing there.
Yeah.
Yeah, when are we supposed to get the food?
Seven, this is four interrogative. Which rooftop did you want them on? Over. Pro?
Yeah.
Inside the embassy compound.
I don't know, but I'm hungry.
Roger that. Over.
Alright,
four out.
I appreciate it.
Don't go eating stuff out of there.
No, sorry, say that again, over.
You've fully begun doing your patrols now, correct?
That is a firm, over.
Copy that.
Hello, my friend. These guys have food.
We go into the city now?
We?
Yeah.
I'd have to find one of the two guys. Alright, follow me, let's go.
Yeah. Sound like an undermanned fire team out or something. Go with them.
Robert, sound like they're actually patrolling, I'm gonna head out with them.
Haymaker 8, Haymaker 4, Papa on 3-2, over.
Now the T2's actually patrolling, I'm heading out with them so that I don't have to fucking stay in the compound anymore.
I'll stay inside the compound
call
with the
7
two
or 8, over.
Yeah.
Go for 7.
Sorry, Kim.
7, can we get our Haymaker 4-3 guys back from wherever they were put to man the front checkpoint, over.
This is 8 to 4. That's an A firm. We had to break. Haymaker 2's 2 spread. Standby, out. All this is 8, be advised. Haymaker 2 was spread too thin and could not man all perimeter checkpoints break. So I requested 4-3 maneuver 15 meters to the southwest to man a gap in the wall. Over.
Papa, be advised, we're sending two of our guys to the northeast.
Roger that.
Top building to have eyes on
that position and have them assist in handling civilians. Over.
Copy, T1. Just that. Make sure that you're able to maintain
this is eight.
Responsibilities.
I would say A firm, but looking down at that position, I believe they've already moved it off. So yeah, over.
Copy that, 4-5
God,
out.
My fucking ears.
Well, that was canceled to listen to.
What was that?
Yeah, I don't know.
So did the food or whatever get fucking dropped off? What was that?
Yeah, it looked like it was supplies.
Yeah, bananas.
Copy, is it for handling the handing out of supplies?
That's a good question. I'll ask you.
Bananas.
7, this is 2132.
Go for 7.
Who exactly do you want handing out the supplies? Do you want Haymaker 2 or Haymaker 4?
Alright. Interrogative, do you have the men to man that supply box?
Not if we're gonna do patrols.
We can, but we won't be able to do patrols around the embassy and compound itself. We'd have to give up the patrols to do it.
Roger that. I don't think the patrols are necessary at this time. Go ahead and have them man it, and they will essentially be a QRF.
Copy your last, okay.
Building, I'm gonna go ahead and talk to him.
Confirm, I can't confirm. They have been ordered to handle the supplies, over.
Roger that. Jeff, put him where you need him, over.
Roger.
Hey, Robert, you don't have a mag in.
I know. I don't keep one in until I need it in.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's my safety.
Yeah, because you don't have to turn the real one off.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We just pulling security now.
Pretty much, man. Nothing else to do.
Yeah. Yeah. Right where the road goes into the.
Unfortunately.
America.
That was fucking stupid.
Montgomery, can you,
That's one way to scare the civilians.
Two elements, are we aware of any,
I'm here, squad? Aren't I?
Heads up.
Yeah.
Let's go talk to him.
We have that MRAP we can use. My son,
he's fallen down the well. Radio, hang on. we've been trying to talk to him.
I need some help, sir. My son, he has fallen down the well while collecting water.
Hold on a moment, radioing us up. Give me 1 second, put your hands up so I can check and make sure you didn't harm us.
Yes, sir.
No one of the contact was actually firing at them, but they are somewhat engaged in the compound.
What are we going to do about
they're firing in your general direction.
We can't send troops to help. We can give them medical supplies, maybe. Ask Zebra on the server.
So what are you dealing with right now?
Looting to move up to the building.
I'm gonna send it up all
night.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Looks like Alpha's got a
27032
technical dismount. Yeah, we got some.
Leave him. Yep.
No militia.
Don't move to them. Let them come to us.
Do we have actually? We advised we have armed militia members approaching the compound from our northeast.
Be advised, three times armed militia members on northeast side of the embassy on outside of the wall. Right now.
Seven to two, room copy. We have eyes on. Over.
Howdy.
I ask you to put the weapons on your back.
No,
it's fine. It's fine. Can we help you?
We don't have really. You guys got eyes on those guys?
Can we help you? This is actual. I'm with 22 Alpha at the moment. I'm the I'm one of the officers here that's heading this up. Yes.
Okay, I see that you're bringing in supplies.
Your guy that fell down the well or whatever, is that dealt with?
Yeah, he's gonna literally go find rope somewhere. He said he'll do whatever he has.
He's gonna go find rope. Okay.
Okay, so what I'm going to say to that is we are helping the civilians as well, but what we're going to do is that we're going to have the civilians come to the front entrance where our checkpoint is set up. The civilians to come in, talk to us, and then they can get the supplies off of us.
No, we'll set up supply points inside the town.
That's fine. You guys do that, but we're going to give civilians the supplies.
No, you're going to give us the supplies. We'll give it to the civilians. It's okay. We're part of the local militia.
Okay.
Okay,
if you guys want to go to the church, we'll give you supplies in about 2 hours. You go to the church and we'll be there, okay?
No, 7, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, the local militia on the northeast.
Yeah, don't worry, we'll come give the supplies to you. Go to the church and we'll see you in 2 hours.
And you'll bring the supplies out to us.
Negative, if they want supplies, they have to come in and give up their weapons.
Alright, we'll do that, we'll see you around there.
Southeast.
Alright.
7, this is 2 Romeo, solid copy, out.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Did you catch that, Robert, what 7 said about that?
What?
I passed it up, they said that they want the supplies, they have to come.
What was the deal with that militia team, Roberts?
So, they came over to me, they said that they want... They came up to me and pretty much gave me an ultimatum. Not really, it was sort of a threat, saying that they want us to give the supplies to the militia so that they can handle it out. And they said they'll be coming to the front entrance to get the supplies. I said, alright, see you there.
Cop, we pass that down?
Yeah. 7, this is 2.
Go for 7.
I had a word with the militia. They apparently are coming to the front entrance to receive the supplies that we're trying to give to the civilians, and they're going to try and take it from us and give it to the civilians themselves.
Roger, they're not allowed to enter the combat without their weapons. Let them in at that point in time. If they give up their weapons, then detain them.
Copy that.
Two elements. If the militia guys try to come to your entrances and enter the compound with their weapons, you either confiscate their weapons or you detain them.
The Hemix 2.
If they're failing to, or they turn back. Those are the three options.
Two actual, go ahead and cycle your patrols, or correction, your checkpoints on the wall perimeter at this time, just to make sure everyone's not getting bored. Over.
Hemix 2, okay.
2-2, go ahead and cycle your guys around your checkpoints.
7, this is 4, be advised, we have a hit coming in from the south, over.
Approaching us from our southeast far.
What the fuck? Why is there an MI-8? 7, this is 2, there's an MI-8 coming in from the southeast.
Copy that, 2-2, could you please say again, last, over.
User in your channel.
Is that their way of saying they're coming to the gate to get the fucking...
2-2,
this is like, it's likely going to be possibly a moon-supported chopper, something like that, maybe.
2-2, what I was trying to say is... Go ahead and cycle around.
Copy that. It could possibly be the militia's helicopter picking up supplies, or at least trying to.
So that you don't have somebody sitting at the same place for an hour.
To be advised, it has media markings on it.
Copy that.
Copy
2-2. 2-2 copies. Interrogative, there's a HIP right above us, over.
Okay, firm. Don't have much information on it.
User entered your channel.
Well, I mean, it's Russian designed.
4, this is 7.
Yeah,
but still, I wonder if it belongs to
the fucking... What are we doing with that fucking thing? Like, are we gonna blast it out of the sky? Like, Jesus.
Well, if they fly over our airspace, what are we meant to do? There's no way to contact them, eh?
Boys,
is 7-2-2. Except we're real keen on being,
yo, what's up?
This, interview, or this, recorder wants an interview with, officer.
Can't make your 4.
Alright, copy that, follow me.
2-1, did you copy my last transmission as well?
Yeah, let's do this inside, it's gotta be quiet.
Last transmission about rotating our patrols.
Hey, make your 2s, hey, make your 7 on 3-2, over.
Yeah.
Hey, copy this. Is this hey, make the 2?
Interrogative, is anybody near that press guy down there on the in the middle of the courtyard?
That's an AFAM. He's wanting to interview an officer, so I'm taking him to the embassy.
Roger that. Let him know that his helicopter is in danger of colliding with our helicopter. If they're going to come in this area.
I copy your last image, sir. Hey, come back here for a second, man.
Dead body in your courtyard. What is this?
Hey, what's your name, sir? Sir, what's your name?
I'm Asif.
Asif?
The local paper.
Alright, Asif, can you please tell your helicopter that he came dangerously close to hitting one of our helicopters? So if he could be careful.
I'm not aware we have a helicopter.
Is that not your helicopter there?
What about your own whisper?
Is it a press helicopter?
Yes, it seems to be a helicopter that has markings on there that represent a news station.
3-2, over.
User entered
well,
your
channel. 7, be advised, we have an individual here who claims to be the militia commander.
Sure, that'd be great if you can.
If
you can identify who that is, that'd be great, thanks. Let's walk in here.
Over.
It says AME on the side.
AME?
AME, yeah.
Stand by, Haymaker 8's on his way.
Hey, I'm going to be indisposed for a bit doing an interview with this reporter. So, I'll do my best to get this over and done with fast.
Then.
Hey man, I might be famous in this area.
Yep.
Oh, yeah,
hey,
good luck with
news,
that.
Studio, did you guys send out another helicopter, or is that not ours flying around? Okay, because I'm interviewing one of the guys right now, and he said that one of our news helicopters almost hit one of their helicopters. And I just want to...
How many helicopters do you have in the air?
Oh, yeah.
4, this is 7 on 3-2.
Go for 4 on 3-2, over.
Disregard.
No.
Actual, this is 2-2, over.
Send a factual.
Actual, be advised that one of my guys reporting
well,
an erratic driver to the east southeast, over.
Another story, and they say they're sorry.
Sporadic fire, did you say?
An erratic driver, over.
Erratic driver, copy that. Just keep eyes on him, and, you know, if he tries to get the compound, just push him away, unless it's a civilian that's needing supplies or whatever.
Is that an... This is my story, dude.
Actual. Also,
oh,
we have a dead civilian in the middle of the compound where we disembarked from the gators.
Look, we
also, we have a
rabbit moving around.
Truck approaching from our northeast, so keep an eye on it.
Alright, well, let's get this done quick so I can
Say again, T1, how did this man come to die?
The... No fucking idea.
United States Marine Corps.
Alright, and what are you here for?
We're here to hand out supplies to the locals and provide humanitarian aid.
Good luck, Hitler. I'll let you handle it.
You Brian, 3-2, over.
You might want to pull back
to the positions at this time. Yeah, you forgot to tell me we're going down.
Roger that, will do.
Sorry, bro.
This is not gonna look good.
Hey, I mean, they're not shooting us yet.
Alright, keep your eyes
nope.
open.
Nope.
Not to point that weapon again.
So, I don't know. That's
I'm just holding this for my defense, man.
Seven, this is four. Be advised, we have militia coming for
let them inside the embassy.
Approximately,
two actuals up
squad here. Size, over.
Why are you policing it, man? This is
2-2, do you want to check that we have a couple eyes out on this eastern entrance. There's militia guys coming up.
Where's the commander? Ready.
Where's the How can I help you?
Right, leaving,
copy the advice on it right now.
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Eight, this is two. The militia leader wants to speak to you outside the front entrance.
Yep, yep.
Same make eight. I copy on route two time now. Over.
Copy that.
What is this? I just got reports that your men just killed one of my patrols.
Wait one, sir. Wait one. My commander is on his way. Just wait one, please.
Six, this is four on 3-2,
two,
over.
Looks like you guys have some civilians to your southwest entrance trying to get in.
Seven, interrogative, what is the ROE on militia shooting civilians, over?
Where is he?
He's coming, just wait one.
It's for us to not intervene, however, Haymaker 7, Haymaker 2 on 3-2, over.
What the fuck those guys on the roof?
Go for 2, 3-2.
How's it going, sir?
What's going on here?
I need you to mobilize that QRF and disable those motion members.
I got three guys dead over there. What the hell's going on?
Say again after mobilizing QRF, over.
Obviously, we're trying
QRF
to hand out aid and everything. And your guys, as we observe to the southwest, captured or was holding up a press member, who, as far as we're concerned,
was about to kick off.
And
2-2, I need your Alpha and your Bravo teams. Those guys are on the eastern entrances, correct?
And your guys just shot him dead.
Alpha team is on the southeast entrance, and Bravo's on the northeast door.
Affirm, I need them to move over to the main eastern entrance with the militiamen here. At which point we're going to attempt to disarm these militiamen.
Get out of here. And you guys, in these trucks here, I need you to pack up and go.
Seven, this is 2 on 3-2. Confirm
that's
you
not
going to
happen until our mission is complete.
Outside the compound and attempt to disarm them.
Your mission completed when you killed my men. You came here to help, and you started blowing us away. Get in these trucks right here. These two big tanks. Get in them and get out of here. Do not
touch what's in that that's vehicle. Not going to happen until we're told otherwise.
Okay, buddy. Yeah. Okay. Back away from the
vehicle. Hey, he's
back up. No, I'm not playing these games with you guys anymore. Okay.
Face up the east entrance.
No, it's not. This territory belongs to us now.
How about you just get in the vehicle and you drive away?
I mean, this is the U.S. Embassy, and
we're
U.S. Marines.
Two teams coming shortly to the east of these entrances.
Go home!
Copy that. 2-2, when they get up here, just hold them.
Hey, sorry, sir.
I hope that was a shot. Yeah, you've been fed.
Light them up! Light them up!
Engage.
Cease fire!
Cease fire!
Holy shit!
Hold fire, 2-2.
And not much of a...
Oh my fucking god!
I'm good. I'm not hit, Felix. I'm not
hit. Alright, 2, let's make sure we've got really good fucking security up now.
I killed one of those. User entered your channel.
We've still got men with guns on the eastern entrance, so we need to make sure that they're not gonna try to shoot it.
Yo, what is the deal with, like, comms? Like, why can't I never get a response?
From who?
From who?
From you guys.
Wait, me?
No, from, like, you and Wasson.
I mean, I'm here and on comms.
Gotcha. Well, I was just trying to get a guarantee, or not a guarantee, but a confirmation that we were...
Oh fuck, get out of the way, out of the way!
Hold fire.
Hold fire.
Whoever just fucking fired, someone watched the fire almost got shot in the head.
Yeah, well, pull the fuck back then. What are you sitting up there for?
Oh my god! I
times.
They're on the front entrance because everyone else is standing with their dicks in their ass.
Have given out. It must have gotten damaged.
No, I just shot out his tires.
Me, yeah, like.
Are you hurt, sir? Are you okay?
He's hurt, getting some.
It's okay,
meds.
It's okay, gentlemen. I can understand the shooting. Stretch. I'm sorry, my brain.
Contact report.
Alpha team and actual is taking contact northeast over.
Copy that. Guys in the roof, do you have eyes on?
Taking contact northeast.
Copy that.
Trinity fire.
Do you know what the composition of the contact is?
Negative, no idea.
Hold here, guys. Take cover, get down.
Did you call for Henry to 2 on 3-2?
Copy on 3-2, over.
Oh, that's an AFM. Just checking comms, it's all green. Over.
Copy that.
Harry?
Yeah, stay tight to this wall.
Two on 3-2, just advise for all of us. We're taking contact from the northeast side of the compound.
I can't hear. Say again.
Ask the guys on the roof here so they can spot the guys in northeast for me.
Copy that.
Keep an eye on it.
2-1, do you have eyes on the enemy to the northeast from where you are on the roof?
Affirm. 2-1 has sporadic eyes.
Copy that. Relay what you see to 2-2 on the ground, please.
2-2, looks like we have,
Hey, Mike 7, get in charge. Jones to send out a vehicle to patrol around the north side of town.
Roger, have 7, go for it.
Driscoll, stay in cover, please.
That sounds like a bad order.
Go ahead and just grab a set.
I don't like that they're sending one out.
No, I am perfectly fine, comrade. I am so sorry about charging the checkpoint.
They're probably shooting
the 7 on 3-2.
This
is 2, send it.
Clear out the front of the gator.
Yeah, go ahead and send out a patrol with that gator.
Where are we sending it?
Hey, Major 2, we'll okay.
Take a lot of
2-2, get one of your fire teams to detach and follow the gator behind it as a patrol.
2-2, I've seen this at the eastern entrance. Since that's where the gator is right now, they're gonna go north.
Ace, I'm gonna go with them.
Copy that.
Copy the actual step.
Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck.
He's been checked, he's good, he's clear.
30, you need something? Yes.
Gator, I advise you to wait one until one of my teams can come with you.
We're moving, we're gonna be following that gator.
Someone copy Gator's coming. I have someone to over at 2-2. We'll be following the gator over.
Okay, thank you.
Copy that.
Hemi 2 is moving with you
right
now.
Next to the gator right now.
So I'm gonna jump to the countdown from the eastern side. Stand by, Papa War. He's hiding, he's wearing a green shirt, tan pants, he's got a rifle on his back, wearing a backpack and a baseball cap. Interrogative, is that the gator that's furthest out of the compound? Over.
Copy that 4-1. I'll relay that up to the return fire, and I'll relay that up to the patrol. This is 4, pop on 3-2-2, Haymaker 7, over.
Go for 7.
7, be advised, my 4-1 overwatch has identified hostile individuals in the two-story building to the embassy's northeast, firing on their position. Over.
I found that guy. I'm taking him over to the FAQs. I'm gonna be there.
For this is 2. We have the gators and at one time, Tanmaker 2 team moving with the gators to the northeast of the MC time now.
Over.
Friendly's coming in. Ballo, bring him in.
That is a negative. I speak a little Spanish.
Hold him here. Mooney, get one of your guys to take him to the detainee point.
We're having difficulty communicating him. If you had the time to talk to him, that would be greatly appreciated. Over.
I made you 2 copies.
4 copies.
Hey guys, remember that there are civilians that may have weapons. ROE still applies. Remember that the militia do look different to the civilians themselves. So identify who you're firing at before firing.
Dude, don't worry, that's the camera.
Are you two downstairs or up on the roof?
Just to note, there are militiamen who have not been firing at us as well.
Bob, this is 2 Bravo team heading back to the eastern entrance now, or...
Copy, 2-2.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Oh, shit. Helicopter dead.
User entered your channel. User in your channel timed out.
Contacts as we see them.
Copy that. Any notable contacts to report?
Mostly single infantry. Took out a marksman. Not much.
User entered your channel.
Bubba 62. We're all agreeing. Over. We do have some sort of contact to our south. Non-identified.
Hey, firm. Gators engaging.
User in your channel. Timed out.
They get from the tower. They kick that tower.
Alright, if there are bad guys at the tower.
Hey,
mate,
I've got a voice super close, dude. I've got voices like coming from this shack right next to the fucking me.
Clear it out.
We were told not to leave the compound.
Clear it out.
You don't leave the compound.
User entered your channel.
We have civilian in a blue shirt and tan pants running on the fucking side. I'm out. He's running southwest from the entrance. Towards the gator.
Contact front, complex.
Wait, what? Are you guys taking contact? Crash fast, we've got contact to the construction building. Send it for Bravo.
I'm used to it.
Fucking gator, get out of the fucking way!
Gonna run left. Left clear, left clear.
Your channel timed
out. Oh shoot! Take cover!
I think contact from the east door. Contact second story east.
User entered your channel.
Yeah, I'm right on you.
User entered your channel.
Oh, I'm on my last mag.
Everybody here okay? Anyone hurt?
You're over.
Oh, quiet on Eastern.
Sorry, get ready just in case.
Hey, be advised, we got a technical, unmanned and static out to our northwestern
side. Stop the truck. Stop the truck.
Are we able to destroy that thing so that it can't be manned by somebody to shoot at us?
Hey guys, I'm just here to conduct a follow-up interview on what all that gunfire was. I'm sure someone's gonna be curious.
Second direction on that technical pull.
It's out on the northwestern side of the compound. Outside, it's unmanned and it's I think disabled, but the gun I'm sure still works.
Yeah, go ahead and dead that.
Copy that. Two pop out.
2-1, go ahead and detonate or destroy that. That technical out to our northwest.
Gator, could you use our
40 mic? 4-7 on 3-2.
Go for 4 on 3-2, over.
Check that truck for explosives.
Use AT copies. Satchels if you got them.
Will do, over.
We also have a spotter to our southeast, kind of by yellow truck.
Copy, is that spotter wearing a press uniform?
Is he wearing?
Say again, 2-1?
Negative, he's not.
Hello.
Say that again. Hello.
Copy that. Just keep an eye on him.
Alright, are you the gentleman I interviewed last time?
No, the gentleman is not here at the moment.
Well, I don't necessarily have to interview the same guy, so what's your name?
My name is Second Lieutenant Roberts.
2-1, before you destroy that truck, just let me know what you're doing.
I already asked, like, what's your point and all that, but could you just go ahead and provide a bit of insight as to who you're shooting at, why, and if you've done anything for the region by killing them?
Alright, so what happened was that the militiamen that we saw that were roaming around were interrogating or at least threatening a civilian and decided to fire upon a civilian. In that response, one of our guys retaliated by killing the militia, stopping the militia from harming any more civilians. With that, the militia came up to the checkpoint, and from there they fired at us.
Alright, well that sounds reasonable to me. Copy down word for word, put in the paper as a message to the people from you guys, or
100 meters away.
Just that you know, the Marines are here to help. We do not support any of the militia that are threatening or robbing from the local civilians.
Hey, this is 2-Papa-3-2, over.
Alright.
Okay, well that was a good interview.
Two,
send it over. You too, sir.